How are you doing? Thank you guys so much for stopping by and watching this video. It's Lorenzo here. As usual, I've got a new song for you today. It's called Hell of a View, and it is a great new song by Eric Church. Eric Church is obviously, at least for me, definitely an all-time great, and for me, my favorite artist. Like, it's not even close. The guy is on another level, and so it's always exciting when he's got new music out. As usual, if you guys like what you hear, if I do the song any justice at all, please leave me a like, comment down below, and subscribe if you want to see more stuff in the future. And yeah, I hope you guys, these are crazy times right now, so I don't know what to say other than I hope you guys are doing well, and I hope we get back to a normal life soon. But until then, let's play some music. So again, thank you guys for coming, watching this video, and I hope you enjoy. Here we go.
I was no daddy's dream, was not your mama's prayer. I was your first and your last ticket out of there. I caught your wings on fire when I smoked my Bronco tires out of that town. I'm good at rolling dice, no good at standing still. You like the thought of chasing life instead of dollar bills. We were living reckless, nothing to catch us, baby, but the ground. This ain't for everybody, toes hanging off a ledge, like we got nothing to lose. Ain't always seven, baby, it's living on the edge. You holding me, holding you, it's a hell of a view. I paint with my old Gibson, you paint your purple sky. This town's a canvas, baby, this paint red and night. Go out like shooting stars, chasing what's in our hearts in a blue. This ain't for everybody, toes hanging off a ledge, like we got nothing to lose. Ain't always seven, baby, it's living on the edge. You holding me, holding you, it's a hell of a view. This ain't for everybody, toes hanging off a ledge, like we got nothing to lose. Ain't always seven, baby, it's living on the edge. You holding me, holding you, it's a hell of a view.
All right. Thanks again, guys. I hope you liked my cover of that one, and I will see you next time.